Thank you. Hey, thanks for coming.
Good morning, Angelica. I saw you'd placed a request for me. I'm assuming this one isn't on behalf of the engineering club?
Yeah, this one's a personal favor. Anyway, I hate beating around the bush, so let me get to the point. Will you spar with me?
You want to fight?
Don't look so surprised. This is a military academy, after all. I enjoy the martial arts as much as anyone. It's not like I spend all my time on the prowl for beautiful maidens to deflower.
Is that really something you should be fessing up to? Still, this feels so out of the blue. Did something happen?
You're overthinking it. It's just that it's been a while since I got any good exercise. No need to make a big deal out of it. Just think of it as a fun way to kill some time. So, you in?
All right, I'm game for it.
Much obliged. Well, let's not waste any more fighting time talking.
Your stances.
Don't think of holding back on me now. Though I'm a bit rusty, so I don't know how much of a fight I'll put up.
You wouldn't know it just looking at her. Her guard seems flawless. If I leave any openings, she's going to run me into the ground. No worries. I'm planning to give you everything I've got.
That's what I want to hear. Well then, come at me. Let's see what you're made of.
Go! Go! Arcus, activate! Here we go!
I'm not holding back this time! It's time! Dragon King!
My turn! My turn! Arcus, activate! Flames, gather on my blade!
Not bad. Guess there's no need to hold back.
Go! Here we go! There!
Not a bad workout.
We'll cut our own path.
Did it.
I should have expected a swordsman of the Eight Leaves One Blade School wouldn't go down so easily. If I'd been keeping up with my training, I could have given you a stiffer challenge.
If you hadn't just told me, I wouldn't have guessed you'd skipped a single day of your training. In fact, you're actually even stronger than I expected you'd be.
I'm still just a fledgling. Got a long way to go before I can really serve up an A-plus beatdown. I'm nowhere near as strong as Instructor Sarah, and my old master was pretty amazing herself.
Oh, believe me, I felt plenty of skill and training in every punch you landed. By the way, Your fighting style reminded me a lot of the Eastern martial art Taito. Are you a practitioner by any chance?
I should have guessed you'd be familiar with it. Around 7 years ago, I met a lady from the East who was traveling around the Empire. I kind of ran away from home and followed her around for about half a year, and she taught me Taito. I've mixed in a bit of my own flavor over time, though. Good old-fashioned fisticuffs.
Even now, I still find it hard to believe you're from one of the four great houses.
Aren't you the flatterer? You're gonna make me blush.
That wasn't flattery.
Well, we might not be as tangled up as Eustace's family, but House Rogner has its fair share of issues. Guess that's why my rebellious teenage impudence has hung on so long. Even now, there are still some family affairs I worry about.
What kinds of things?
It'd probably be better if I kept it to myself. At least, anyway, I'm lucky to have met Toa, Crow, and George, and then some cool first years like you guys. I'm glad I came to Thor's. Right now, in my life, you guys are all I need.
Angelica.
But hey, it's nice to know I can still hold my own in a fight. At least I know that if worse comes to worse, I should be able to keep Toa and the others safe. And knowing that is enough to have made this all worthwhile. Thanks, Reed.
You're welcome. Glad to finally be able to help you out for a change. And besides, it sounds like some good ideas for what Class 7 can do for the festival might just be coming my way.
I'm looking forward to seeing what you guys come up with. And yeah, I hear you'll be spending some alone time with Toa this evening,
What?
Oh, there's no need to be embarrassed. It's just that Toa might be perfectly professional when it comes to work, but she's more than a little inexperienced when it comes to the menfolk. So promise me you'll be gentle with her, okay? Now, if you'll excuse me. Oh, wait, I almost forgot. I wanted to give you this for helping me out. Anyway, see you around. I'll let you know when I'm ready for round two.
She really is one of a kind. Oh well, I guess I should be going too.
Please be careful, everyone.
My turn.
Ha!
Right. All right, let's keep going.
Leave it to me! Bang! Bang! Bang!
My turn!
Thanks!
Can you handle this?
Will do.
Right. No escape.
Yeah. All right. Eat that. All right. See? I don't slack off all the time.
Thank you.
turn!
Leave it to me!
Right! Ha! Now! Our time is now!
Okay.
Leave it to me! My turn! That's the power of the eight leaves.
Not bad.
Slack off all the time.
Spike treasure.
Chest.
turn. The second form, Gale! Go!
Gotcha!
You're done!
My turn.
My turn.
E-head! Right! Hey!
You still have a lot of training to do.
By treasure. Here I go.
Go! Second form, Gale!
All right!
Eat red!
See? I don't slack off all the time.
Oh, okay. Treasure chest!
Of course!
Come at me!
My turn! Behold the might of the Odyssey School! Radiant Blade-Down!
My turn!
Go! Second form, Gale!
Leave it to me!
Freeze!
Get it?
My turn!
My turn! You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Success!
Yeah, more of that, thanks!
Making progress!
I did it!
Leave it to me.
Go.
Leave it to me!
Bang! Bang! Bang!
Go get him!
Go!
My turn!
I'll handle it.
My turn! Second form, Gale! right. Now! Go!
My turn. Done. But we can't relax yet. Around halfway through now.
Ooh, this looks like a good spot.
This one's all ours.
I'll handle it. Yeah.
My turn. Second form. Gale.
Leave it to me!
Eat lead!
Right! Ta!
You still have a lot of training to do.